sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Hey guys, KDRFC Gaming here, and welcome to episode 4 of the KDRFC Medal Wolves Career Mode. Last episode was fun, wasn't it? I fucking hate Burnley, as you can tell by episode 3's title. Burnley just cunts, and I hate them, and I hope they get relegated in this career mode. Where are they, actually? They're so fucking long. They're down the bottom. Their one point was against us, for fuck's sake, come on. We're facing a real, really tough battle this season already. Legendary's harder than I thought it was going to be. We're below fucking Watford after our three games, but therefore. So I think we have to go beat Everton today. We beat Everton, we go above them. So, yeah, I think it's a must-win game. But before we get into the game against Everton, as you'll see in the last video again, we also beat Peterborough 1-0. Fuck me, we were shit. Anyway, time to run through the table for points after the two games. In this episode, we're going to be playing the Everton game. No, we're not. We're going to be playing the Chelsea game and the Everton and I don't know who they are. Them two games are going to be highlights, so yeah. Before we go into, so you'll just see the highlights of Everton, and then we'll play Chelsea, and then you'll see that the highlights of them. Cool. This is becoming a long ass intro. Anyway, into the points table. In 27th we have, well, from 27th to 24th we have our entire back line, so Johnny, Takeo Tomori, Connor Cody and Matt Doherty on minus 1 point because they're shit at the minute. Moving up the table, in 23rd Felix Nmecha on 1 point, in 22nd Pedro Neto on 2 points, 21st Brighton Abakare on 2 points, in 20th Curtis Jones on 2 points, in 19th Giamattino on 2 points, we technically don't care about him. In 17th Brandon Williams on 3 points, in 16th Rui Patricio on 3 points, in 15th Marcelo Brozovic on 4 points, in 14th Neco Williams on 7 points, 13th Eric Garcia on 7 points, 12th Max Kilman on 7 points, and 11th Kijana whoever on 7 points. In 10th place we have Patrick Cotrone after he scored that the winning and opening goal at Peterborough. He's on 8 points. Daniel Pedence on 9 points after he got the assist and the man of the match in that game against Peterborough. Leander Ndonka got 9 points, is on 9 points at the minute. Lucas Chevalier, the goalkeeper, had an outstanding game against Peterborough, picked up 11 points. 6th place Tammy Abraham, he did appear against Peterborough but was shit. He's on 11 points. In 5th place Adama Traore on 14 points. In 4th place Bukayo Saka on 17 points. In 3rd place Mason Mount on 18 points. In 2nd Ruben Neves dropping down into the 2nd, 27 points. And in 1st Raul Jimenez on 34 points. With Raul Jimenez finishing top after August, he won the Player of the Month award, being the first person to win it this season then. Goal tally, Raul Jimenez is top on 5, Mason Mount on 2, and Ndonka, Traore, Abraham, Saka and Cotrone all on 1. So, enjoy the highlights of the game. Right. So, we beat Everton 3-2. That was a huge 3 points, as you saw. Fucking tight that game. I was so pissed watching that fucking game, guys. Not gonna lie. Well, playing that game, I mean. Now, we have a huge game, though. That's why I'm playing it on thing, because it's Chelsea and it's huge. Where are they in the league? Oh, okay, they're not doing too well. They're in 11th at the minute. So, but a win for them takes them above us. So we need to beat Chelsea, or at least draw with them. So yeah, we have to beat Chelsea. Decided this game, or this game, instead of playing the 4-3-3, I'm going to play a 5-2-3 and play Dendonka over Mount, because Mount's not necessarily been that great recently. The last couple of games he's been a bit shit, and I think against Chelsea we're going to have to defend a bit more. And I played against that 5 at the back, in the back end of the game against Everton. We played pretty well. It's not going to be the complete, like, the starting formation for every game. It's going to be the 4-3-3, but I'm just thinking for, like, some tough games, we should probably go with 5 at the back, try and hang on for draws or something like that. So, let's get into the game. Right. This is going to be a fucking tough one. I'm just hoping fucking players don't play like shit. Like Tomori and Cody, they're awful at the minute. I thought they'd be pretty good, but they're wank. That's why I'm having to play Dendonka in this one. In the midfield. And then, oh, we could have a goal. Oh, fucking Jimenez. Man's meant to be a goal machine. He fucking does that. It's a joke, that one. Well, give it away. That's all what we want to do, isn't it? Come on. Chelsea got such a bad team as well. Fucking Burgess, size playing. And fucking... oh dear. It's 1-0. Jorginho opens the scoring. It's fucking horrific. I am so fed up of Tomori. He's shit. Yeah. That actually came from Dendonka as well. But Tomori, that's a shit. What is he doing there? What, genuinely, what's with the shit foot? You just stick it out of foot. Oh, okay. Maybe we'll get something here. No! You're playing like fucking Koscielny there, you prick! Right. Quickly, I'm gonna see if I should. I don't think fucking he should be playing, to be honest. I think next game he might be off. Right. Yeah, I don't think I'll play in next game at this rate. Neves. Doherty. Get out of each other's way! Fuck's sake! Chelsea got the worst defence in the fucking league, and somehow... actually, no. I have the worst fucking defence. Because we've got fucking Connor Cody, and Tomori, you don't want to fucking defend. Every time I've tried to defend with them this season, they're just fucking... yeah, he's shit. Tomori is a bag of wank, I'm not gonna lie. I think I made a fucking the wrong signing. Should have signed Mustafi. This rate, I'm genuinely going to swap fucking Tomori for Mustafi, because at least he can defend. Boring Chelsea. If that had gone through, I was just going to fuck up. Done, man. Come on, there's no Doherty shit. Doherty and fucking Johnny are horrific. Ah, oh, Dharma. He is so shit at anything but fucking running. And even then, sometimes he's shit at that. It's poor. I know we're at a disadvantage because we haven't got Jota, but for fuck's sake, doesn't mean everyone's got to play like shit. Come on. Tomori, it's a shit header. That was just the worst fucking header I've ever fucking seen. He's actually done some defending. Fuck me. Come on, Adama. Got... Right, come on. We've got a really good attack here. And across the box. Oh, he's fucked that. He has absolutely fucked that pass. That is all fucking Adama, man. He's... I'm really pissed with that. Adama's passing's got to get better. I think I might take... Saka. I might take Garcia or one of Saka's off. So I could train up Adama. Because right now he's not providing anything except fucking running. Which I don't need him to fucking run. I need Tomori right now to fuck off. Because he's doing my fucking head in. Why is he up that far? And how is Emerson keeping up with him then? That is just shit. He can't pass a simple fucking ball. He can do nothing but run. This is going to be a loss. I can... Radan Brozovic, that's about the fucking only thing you've done since I signed you. And he doesn't... Come on. Oh, Neves! Why the fuck are you in the fucking way, you fucking twat? Portuguese dickhead. Oh, Johnny, fuck off. Leicester beating Manchester United. Johnny. Saka into the middle. And Neves and Jimenez gets crowded out instantly. And Doherty. He whipped up. He actually almost put in a good ball. Adama. Brozovic. And that was a bit shitty. Oh, come on, Neves. You've been pretty poor in this one. Come on. Out the fucking way of each other, you fucking morons. Jimenez, come on. Ref, no? Okay, you just... You're allowed to just fucking run into people then, yeah? I don't know what's going on with Neves this game. He's been awful. We've just been shit. I'm really disappointed in this first half. Come on. It doesn't help that Chelsea plays such boring fucking football either. Great save by Patricio. Come on. Neves. Brozovic, he's got nowhere to fucking go. He's stuck. Ball over. Tomori. He's whipped that at Adama. And now he's in. But no one's fucking up there with him. This is the fucking issue we're having. Nadama, he's in trouble. Can't go anywhere. And now they've got an option. They can just tackle us in a minute. Nadama, and it's just shit cross. He can't cross to fucking save his life. What a shit half. We go again. We created a little bit in that game, but it's just in that half, but it was just poor, I think. Come on, it won't switch. That would really piss me off, but it won't switch. Dendonka's probably been my best centre-back in this game. Johnny, you're doing my head in. Go, come on. Come on, Saka. This is your chance here. You've got to do something, mate. And Neves, and it is 1-1. Come on, boys. Ruben Neves scores his first goal of the season to put us level with Chelsea. Come on. Right. That's just what we needed. Hopefully we can push on now. I'll take the draw. I really would. Because we've been shit. But honestly, if we can get anything else out of this game, gotta try and sniff it out right now. Saka did really well to work that into the box. get it into Neves. Brozovic, he can't get to things as well as I thought he would be able to. Johnny, good pass to Saka, and Saka's going to go again. He's going to whip it in, and Jimenez is there. Oh, it's just too, it wasn't close enough to Jimenez. I couldn't put it on him. Brozovic, that's what I want to see from Brozovic. That's why he's the central defensive midfielder in this one. Oh! No! No! I needed someone to keep running through there, and no one did. Because that was really nice play. Was that Doherty there? That's Neves. So that was Doherty, who was just running. Saka, he's flicked it over the top. Neves flicks it back in. Jimenez, he can't get the effort off. Fucking Sebastian Coates is apparently great. No, you're shit. That's why Liverpool let go of you, you prick. Really giving Chelsea everything here. Saka's been fucking really instrumental in this second half already. Come on, Dendonka. Saka coming back to help defend. Patricio, really simple. Throw it out to Neves, up to Brozovic, and here is Adama. He's going to get a chance to run at the Chelsea defence. It's across to Jimenez. It's a bit shit. Yeah, no, it was really shit. Didn't give him anything, really. Adama's let me down in this one. Is that Edin fucking Dzeko I'm seeing coming on? It is. It's fucking Edin Dzeko. That was really shit from Saka, by the way, to Johnny. I'm going to make some subs of my own in a minute. Leander Dendonka has been really good, I think. Been my best centre-back. Good ball over. Saka back into Neves. Oh, Neves, Saka, you both... that was shit pass from Neves, but Saka's got to be fucking running. Neves. Bitching at both of them. Dendonka is a beast. Think he might be my starting centre-back. Oh, Brozovic. Again, Saka, he's got to be doing better. Come on, I want to get my subs on. I want to bring on some subs, come on. No, not what I fucking wanted. Jimenez is going to chase it down. It's half top. All right, substitutes. Going to take off Johnny, because he's really doing my fucking head in. I'm going to bring on Tammy Abraham. And I think Daniel Podent as well. No, why does he do that every fucking time? Oh, Saka was doing well at chasing that. Jimenez hasn't really done much. This will be the first game he hasn't scored a goal in. Apart from the game he hasn't played. It'll be the first game he's played that he hasn't scored in. Oh, he just fucking sent me there. Dendonka did really well. But fucking Kovacic is running through, don't me. Nah, fuck's sake, man. If Kovacic hadn't done that, we'd have been fine. Oh, it's open! That was too open for my liking. That's what she said. Wait, what? Tammy Abraham's going to run at Chelsea. No, fuck Tammy Abraham, man. So shit. Brozovic, I'm gonna go team press for the last 9 minutes of the game. Oh no, we've just been left fucking open. Brandon Williams has got to deal with it by himself now on that side. He's actually done pretty well, in fairness. He did really well there. Tomori, you better be fucking awake there. Come on, I think we could get a goal here. Brandon Williams, good pass down to Saka. Saka's going to run at Chelsea. He's going to be knackered, but this could be good. Back across the box, and Ruben Neves! He's already gonna fucking done it! Fucking come on! Wolves 2, Chelsea 1, fucking Ruben Neves and Bukayo Saka once again. Linking up, get that goal. Fucking Neves ain't scored all fucking season. He goes and scores twice in one game. Come on, let's fucking get this now, boys. Let's finish this all up. Don't bottle it. Don't bottle it. Come on. Come on, Tomori. Cheat. Push him out. Push him out. Yes, Brandon. Oh, no. No. Brandon Williams has fucked us. It's 2-2. For fuck's sake. Undeserved. Fucking undeserved. Typical Chelsea goal. Undeserved. Bullshit. Fucking crap. Fuck off. I said I'd take a draw, but we really fucking deserve the win here. I think maybe Tomori could have done better, but Williams have got ahead of that away. I don't know how long we've got left. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what the added time is, but I don't think we're going to have enough time. Yeah. Neves. Nah, he's not going to it. It's full time. 2-2. Fuck's sake, man. Chelsea didn't deserve that. Chelsea really didn't fucking deserve it. That was our game. And that was bullshit. But we take a draw against Chelsea. I really think we deserved the win there. I'm going to play around with the team. Alright, this will be the last one. You hear me talk in this one. We've got the we'll have the highlights of the UEFA Champions... Wolves aren't good enough to win Champions League yet. We'll have the highlights of the Europa League game to show you, and that'll be the end of this episode. And then I'll probably start filming the next episode as well. So, basically, thank you guys for watching. And enjoy the highlights of the Europa League. Oh, I'm all pissed.
What the referee's thinking.
If only I could turn back time.